There will soon be another 47 Surrey RCMP officers. This comes after the City and Police Committee endorsed the recommendations of two separate safety studies. The new officers mean Surrey's RCMP will grow from 703 to 815 regular members. However, it's not yet clear when the city's new Mounties will actually begin their jobs. Berinda Rasodi, Surrey City Councillor and mayoral candidate, says the new officers haven't been hired yet.